could say in yes sir, yes sir. You're such an instigator, you wanna play the game. Take it or leave it, that's her, that's her. My lucky strike got me so high, and then she dropped me. But she got me, she got me, she got me, yeah. Took me inside, and then she rocked me. She keep me up all night. This is what it sounds like.
Influenced me to work harder also in my studies, giving tips on me how to study well.
She's a cheerful and enthusiastic facilitator.
Very cheerful, she even shared with us her personal story, which doesn't seem like she would do it, but she has done a lot of it, and I believe that she has impacted a lot of us and turn to be a better person.
He really nice guy. Like our class sometimes didn't listen to him, but he like patient, you know. Like he know that our class like that, but he like makes us active in the program.
Mr. Ganesan is my instructor for today. I think he's a really nice man, really nice teacher who have a joke on us, and he's really friendly. So basically, I would like to thank him for today. He's really, you know, friendly. He's really nice. He's awesome for me for today. I would like to thank him for today, and hopefully I can meet him again.
Well, he's a very good trainer, and he is very inspiring, and he is very funny as well.
So he's very funny, and the way he shares is quite inspiring and how thoughtful.
I think he delivered the message well, and he conducted the lesson very in a fun manner, and that is a very kind, joyful thing.
Mr. Solomon is a very good trainer, and he has also mentioned a lot of points about our studying skills. The good thing about him is that he's very cheerful. He's very cheerful and he's very joyous.
And Miss Cynthia was very cheerful, and she kept us engaged throughout the workshop, and I learned a lot of tips about studying and I will apply it from now.
The trainer, Miss Cynthia, she was very good. So she very enthusiastic. So she told us, she taught us many study tips. She told me to set goals. Then she told me what kind of person I am, like whether I'm kinesthetic or verbal person. So I knew who I am. So thanks.
My lucky strike, stuck in her elevator. She take me to the sky.